An alternative method for running pipes is to use AutoCAD lines to generate the piping, utilizing the line-to-pipe command. When working with a routed center line, we can select a specification, and the AutoCAD line will be automatically converted into 3D piping, including elbows and tees. To demonstrate this, let's open the 05-09 piping drawing. We'll switch to a parallel view and navigate to the vertical tank located beneath the structure. You'll notice a center line that I've drawn, extending from the pipe across the rack. Next, we'll use the line-to-pipe function to generate the pipe along this center line. Begin by checking the nozzle specifications. We'll be working with an 8-inch, 300-pound flange. From the Parts Insertion panel, select an 8-inch C300. Now, select all the visible lines, and you'll see the flange on the vessel marked with a teardrop, indicating it's disconnected. Activate the line-to-pipe command, and the center line will be populated with 8-inch pipe and elbows. Since the center line starts at the nozzle center, it will automatically connect to the nozzle, adding bolts and gaskets. Let's undo this action and repeat the process with a 6-inch pipe specification. This time, watch what happens at the nozzle connection. The system automatically adjusts by inserting a reducer at the flange, connecting the pipe seamlessly. This approach is especially useful when dealing with complex angles and is also an efficient way to run pipes with a slope.